Hey guys, what's up? This is Xavier from Spot Home Barcelona. Today we are in Street Isabel, second K, Isabel Segona, and just near the Gothic, near the port, near La Barceloneta, okay, so it's really, really close to the beach in the south of Barcelona, okay? So it's a really, really nice location, really nice building, historical building, it's completely restored, okay? So we have really tall ceilings, but new furniture, okay? Two bedrooms in this apartment, okay? One big bedroom with a double bed, with access to the balcony, okay? And another one with two single beds, okay? But you can use it also if you wanna put it together as a double bed, okay? And whatever you want, and well, let's see the rest of the apartment, okay? Okay, so well, here we have the entrance, okay? Here's the door, we have the elevator here in the stairs, okay? And well, here we start with the small bathroom, okay? Over there we have the two bedrooms and the big bathroom, and this way the kitchen and the living room, okay? So well, let's see first the kitchen. Here we have the fridge and the freezer. Okay, just a small table. As you can see, the ceiling so high. Okay, and well, here we have the microwave, the coffee machine, the dishwasher, the oven. Okay, the bit of ceramic right here. The extractor. Okay, cutlery. Okay, and well, all the kitchen stuff, all the cups of coffee, glasses. Okay. And here to leave all the dishes, the pots. Okay. Cool. And well, just here. Whoop, place for the bin. Okay. And well, this is the kitchen just next to the living room. And we have it here. Okay, with here the place for the sofas. Okay. The two doors to the balcony. Okay, and here we have the place for the TV. Okay. Here to control the air conditioner, okay. The lovely ceiling, as you can see. With the lights, also the lighting, so cool. This apartment at night, they should be really well, very nice light, okay. Here, sorry guys, today we cannot see the views because this is temporarily with this. They are working here in the building, painting the building, so today we cannot see the views. But we have really nice views to the port of Barcelona. Okay. And well, we have another. Well, the balcony is the same, the living room, then and bedroom one. Okay. And well, let's see first the small bathroom, the sink, the toilet, and the shower right here. Okay. This is the small one. Here we have just a small balcony to the internal patio. And here, place for the washing machine and the dryer. Okay. The dryer. Machine, okay, electric heater, cool. Whoa. And whoa. This way, here we have bedroom one, the big one, bedroom two with two single beds, and the big bathroom. Okay, so here it is, bedroom one with two single beds, put it together as a double bed. Okay, the light in the wall, two tables in each side of the bed. Okay, also the air conditioner over there, you can see it's so big. This bedroom, so it's here, big closet, okay, and also the balcony to the street. But we have here this construction, okay. And well, here bedroom two with two single beds, okay, in the middle with two small tables with a light for each bed, okay. And well, here also the closet, okay, with the air conditioner. It's quite big. Okay, here we have some cushions. Okay, this blanket. And well, the windows to the internal patio. Okay, and well, let's finish in the big bathroom. Here is it. Okay, over there, the toilet with all the towels. Okay, here the sink and the shower. Okay, also put towel here, the window to the internal patio. Okay. So well, that's it guys, finish here in the bathroom, and well, that's it, hope you like this apartment here in just near the port, in Algotic, and that's it, see you soon, see you on the home.com, see you!